versus the Kings. Winner goes on to the Royal Rumble.
That's right. Joey, I'm going to the Royal Rumble. Oh, but how can I think about the Royal Rumble with what we have in the ring right now? And what we're about to have.
And making their way to the ring, the team of the 2005 Raw Divas Search winner, Ashley, and the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh.
Yeah, how about what happened last week?
We had the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus, and Ashley and Mickie James were all tag team partners.
Going against what Trish termed as the three skanketeers.
Yeah, Vince's Devils, the three of them were partners, but then Trish tagged in Ashley instead of Mickie. Ashley bumped into Mickie James, knocked her off the ring apron, and then Mickie went nuts, she went postal.
Yeah, look at Mickie James, I mean, she snapped. Trish Stratus pulls her out of the ring and tries to reason with her, try to get some idea of why she did it, and in the meantime, look at this.
The Widow's Peak on Ashley, and the 1-2-3 Mickie James cost her teammates the match because she's, well, a little unstable.
Yeah, unstable. Look into her eyes, and you see the back of her head.
I thought that was politically correct of me, unstable.
Are you guys done?
Yeah, we're done, Coach. You got something to say?
Particularly, really, my big announcement.
I think it's going to be great. It'll be fun, Coach.
Well, I'm just going to try. It's a fourth spot in the match. I have nothing really against you, King.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Take a look at that springboard into a double axe handle by the 2005 Raw Diva Search winner, Ashley.
I may try to do that to you, Coach, but I want to look nearly
that good. He stops. He gets a two count almost against the former WWE Women's Champion, Victoria. And a beautiful leg sweep, in comes the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh, look at this now. Oh, nice
double elbow. They're working very well.
There's look at the puppies.
Tori and Chloe looking on at ringside.
Oh, watch out now, look out.
Back the other way. An elbow right to the face of the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Nice right hand from Trish. Sometimes I don't see everything that goes on. I get blinded by passion.
Victoria nice taking up. Put Candace with her wand.
She's waving her wand. Candace, look, I wave my wand.
Oh. Late drop, one, cover hook of the leg. Two and no. Two and a half says referee Jack Doe.
Can you just feel the excitement and the intensity really turning up this close to the Royal Rumble? I mean, these are four women.
I feel something turning up.
Stop.
Look at this now. Wow.
Trish and Ashley working very, very well as a tag team. Mickie James was upset that Trish chose Ashley as her partner instead of Mickie, but Ashley's holding her own in this matchup.
I can't say she'll have to live with. Oh, man, look at that.
Goes by the springboard, and Candace kicked her right off the second rope. Quite frankly, that was a smart move. It wasn't ethical, but it was effective.
Who was it, Joey, to talk about ethical?
How hot is Candace Michelle?
Did the coach just call me unethical?
Did you see her commercial, her GoDaddy commercial on football?
Over and over. I've got a TiVo.
Whoa, no. Look at this.
Cartwheel, body scissors into a splash. Two and no.
Can we see a replay of that? About eight times?
Slow-mo, right?
Yes.
Hey, back off. Back off.
You see the look on Ashley's face. I guarantee you, when she won the Raw Diva Search, she didn't imagine that week after week she'd have to be in these type of matches.
Oh, my God. What a knee to the cheekbone. Did you see that?
Coach, are you looking at Ashley's face?
I try to stay professional.
I guess if Lady Godiva rode by, you'd notice the horse. Whoa, go, Daddy. Look out!
Knee down across the midsection. Candace Michelle has learned very well from former WWE Women's Champion Victoria, who just missed.
Yeah, and Ashley's learned how to roll out of the way.
Springboard somersault leg drop misses. Ashley's got to make the tag to the WWE Women's Champion. She does. In comes Trish Stratus.
And she comes with fist flying.
Wicked four.
Oh. Oh,
what a chop.
Again?
Oh, she hits it.
Man.
Is that four legs?
I don't know about that.
Beautiful standing drop kick by the women's champion.
She gets her legs in.
Ooh, there's a shot for Candace Michelle.
Whoa. Now this is one of my favorite moves of all time.
You're a fan of the Stratosphere, are you, King?
I am. Look out here.
to say Trish is manhandling these divas. Oh, look out. And his charges recklessly and is thrown right to the outside.
Oh, I can almost feel a wardrobe malfunction about to happen.
This press from the ring apron and Ashley is up top.
They're all over in one basket.
High cross body out of Victoria. Two.
That Ashley, what in the world?
Hey! James again!
Hey, get her out of there! Grab her, Trish!
And once again, Trish Stratus is having to drag Mickie James
get
over
her,
Ashley.
Get her. This woman is out of her mind. Mickie James is certainly not all there.
Get up!
Gosh, look at this.
Yeah, she's more than just unstable.
Jealousy does not even begin to describe what she is.
She will not stop.
Down goes Ashley. Mickie James is beating the living hell out of Ashley.
They need some help out here to restrain Mickie James. This is one time I'm not volunteering.
Mickie! I got ladies a whack job.
Look out.